Right here, BD. Here, BD.
Was lit as a sign of respect and reverence for the sage buried here.
Target spotted. You pay.
I need help.
These are the remains of a Zephonian, a laborer, worked to death.
Thank you.
right here, BD.
Be worth my time. Keep fighting! I'm going to end you. You bore me. Give me a fight!
Not feeling so great, BD.
There you go. Let's see what you found. You got there.
Thorsten!
Hippolytes. I have finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mictrul at the Vault Umbagano. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a Force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the Vault. This is the key and the guide. The Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? Requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.
Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good. Probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I'd feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right?